Gentlemen, please. It's a great day for all of us. We suffered heavy losses on the Eastern Front, and now it's why this mine is terribly important to us. Goodbye, gentlemen.
See just how inspired you are, Herr Kommandant.
Sergeant! Sergeant! Have your men round up 5 civilians for reprisals.
5? That's nothing. I have to maintain order.
And I have a mind to run.
I can't do that with corpses.
Look, I don't know who these guys are. I think they're shooting at the Germans.
Great little fishing trip, Lieutenant.
All right, get ready to move out. On your toes. Let's go!
Spread out. Check everybody.
Okay, let's go.
Got it.
Well, he's not getting
up. Hey, come on.
Don't forget it. Come on.
Oh, my God, they're kids.
kind as to step outside, Major. If you please. We've already broken your code. So there's really no need to send anything. Is there?
So Danvers was right about you. You are a traitor.
Thank you. They are attacking the mine, not the garrison. I've ordered 2 personnel carriers to the mine. It's all we can spare. It's just a diversion. It has to be.
Your initiative is quite exemplary, Hauptmann. I'm sure you're right.
Thank you, sir.
Quite exemplary.
Campsite, get your people ready to move out. You know where to meet the plane, right? Come on, let's go.
What about you?
Got some riding to do, kid.
Don't die, please.
Flash Gordon never dies, kid.